in a rhythm of one word family. Every person celebrate their independence day, a country ka independence day celebrate karta hai. Hame kuch hamare jitne log hum saath mein kuch vichar aaya ki kyon na hum kuch aisa kare ki jiske tahat hum har country ke independence day ko celebrate kare global prayer aur humanity ke saath. To usi rhythm mein aaj hamara Norway ka hai. ये जया जी इसको फुल स्क्रीन कर सकते हैं तो फुल स्क्रीन कर दें आप. तो जस्ट सी टुडे नॉर्वे एंड व्हाट अबाउट द व्हाट द नॉर्वे कंट्री. आई एम वेरी सरप्राइज टू नो वन थिंग अबाउट द नॉर्वे कि वहां पर 4 मंथ तो सनसेट ही नहीं होता है. कल्पना करें वो देश कितना सौभाग्यशाली होगा कि वो सूर्य सनसेट ही नहीं होता. तो आई रिक्वेस्ट आई वेलकम to Avinash ji, he let us know, hame thoda bataye wahan ke bare mein. जय जी बंद कर दीजिए इसको, क्लोज द स्क्रीन. पीपल आर कमिंग. सो अभी आएंगे धीरे धीरे. हमारा एक प्रयास है, एक छोटा सा, कि किसी कंट्री का स्वतंत्रता दिवस इंडिपेंडेंस डे हम मनाएं और उसके पीछे बस एक ही मंशा है हमारी, बस कि यह एक मानवता सबसे बड़ी एंड ग्लोबल पीस सबसे बड़ी. इसमें मैं चाहूंगा इसको थोड़ा शेप जया जी भी दें. आई रिक्वेस्ट जया जी, लेटेस्ट हमने कितनी कंट्रीज का मनाया, कितनी कंट्रीज का किया, आप थोड़ा बताएं.
प्रणाम गुरु जी, नमस्ते टू ऑल. सो या एज वी ऑल नो वी हैव स्टार्टेड द गुरु जी हैव स्टार्टेड दिस कॉन्सेप्ट of do for nation donation. Donation is not in the form of money. I was just reaching out to my former colleague who works from Norway office and trying to see if he can join the session, but it's a very short notice unke liye. Bole wo dekhte hain, wo local hai, wo Norwegian hai. Main do jan se contact ki, ek bol rahe hain hua to wo join karenge. So the moment maine unko flyer bheja, wo puche tell me where shall I donate the money, tell me where I have to donate the money. तो देन बाद में मुझे एक्सप्लेन करना पड़ा, नहीं नहीं ये डोनेशन ऑफ मनी नहीं है, बट ये डोनेशन ऑफ टाइम है. आप प्लीज यू नो आपकी टाइम डोनेट करके ज्वाइन कीजिए, यू आर लुकिंग फॉर लोकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन. सो मैं देख रही हूँ हुआ तो वो ज्वाइन होंगे. एनीवे गुरुजी का कॉन्सेप्ट ये है कि हम यू नो द फर्स्ट मदर ऑफ अस इज द मदर लैंड, राइट. जहां भी वो होते हैं या सेशंस रखते हैं उधर पहले यू नो उस देश की राष्ट्रगान गाया जाता है और जहाँ हम रह रहे हैं, एंड देन जहाँ हमारे भारत देश है उसका राष्ट्रगान भी गाते हैं. और आफ्टर दैट ओनली ही स्टार्ट्स द हीलिंग सेशन, दैट इज ऑफरिंग अ प्रेयर्स टू द मदर लैंड वेयर वी आर वर्किंग एंड वेयर वी बिलोंग टू. सो इन दिस कॉन्सेप्ट उन्होंने यू नो इन दिस कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ वसुदेव कुटुंबकम फॉर ग्लोबल पीस एंड यू नो ग्लोबल हार्मनी विच ही इज इनिशिएटेड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ ग्लोबल हीलिंग डे, ऑल दिस कल्मिनेट्स इन टू दैट वेयर वी आर नॉट लिमिटिंग अवर प्रेयर्स ओनली टू द कंट्री दैट वी बिलोंग टू or where we are you know residing and working, but also for other countries. So jaise aap logon ko malum hai bahut sare log the jab you know when this concept was initiated this year, aur humne celebrations kick start kiya with Sri Lankan Independence Day. Baad mein then in that it was a grand celebration, it was their 75th year of independence. We got representation from several Sri Lankans and they were very you know happy and joyous that somebody outside of their country is celebrating their country's you know independence, and we were part of their pain and you know we offered prayers under the leadership of Guruji. That was very well received and they wanted to extend it. Wo bole aage dusre countries ki jab hogi celebrations hame invite kijiye, right, hum aayenge, hum represent karenge. koi hamare desh ke you know independence celebrate kar raha hai to hamara kartavya banta hai ki hum dusron ki bhi you know independence mein hum shamil ho. So in that concept, with that concept, हमने गुरुजी के लीडरशिप से we started with the celebration of kick-started rather with Sri Lankan Independence Day. Baad mein humne, you know, Ghana Independence Day ka celebration kiye. And then we also celebrated one more country, not coming to my memory. And now I think if I remember correctly, I hope I didn't miss any other countries. We are celebrating now Norway's Independence Day. So thank you all and welcome to this Independence Day celebration. And thank you to our special guests, jo Norway se hain. Yes, I recognize jab Guruji introduced kar rahe the. Avinash ji, we were part of that. We were blessed to be part of that. It was the International Day of Yoga where, you know, we concluded, Guruji concluded his mohim or that huge drill, 24-hour drill, where it concluded with Oslo. And we also welcome Himanshu ji, who will be traveling to Norway. Best wishes, Himanshu ji. We have heard about him and Pragati has represented us on many occasions. She's come here as recently as on Gudi Padwa. And also we celebrated from Hong Kong. She had a representative with the embassy. Was a person from embassy on the same day, International Day of Yoga, when we celebrated this. It concluded in Oslo, Norway. So thank you all and welcome. And we are looking forward to future many other country celebrations and making us part of this, you know, we are all one nation. We are all one world. We all have to pray for global peace and harmony and not limited to just where we stay and where we belong. Thank you.
Yeah. Now we are sure next year, we will celebrate it with the Himanshu ji, with a large group of Norway peoples. Okay?
Yes, thank you. Thanks for this welcome. And I'm really looking forward to move to Norway. I visited Norway 4 years back, but never thought that I would get a chance to live there and work there. In fact, if I tell my friends that I'm moving from Bangkok. So currently I'm in Bangkok. So if you compare Bangkok with Norway, they are really poles apart. So of course, the first difference is the weather. So I'm not sure how I'm going to cope up with the cold weather there, because the weather here is quite warm and hot in Bangkok and quite different and quite sunny. In fact, during my office meeting, we used to, when we have calls with the Norway colleagues, we used to joke that in Bangkok or in India, when it's rainy and cloudy, it's a good weather for us. Whereas when it's sunny, it's good weather for the people in Norway. Yeah. So looking forward to move to Norway. Thank you.
What is your opinion, Himanshuji, for this concept which we are doing?
No, this is really a good concept. In fact, now this will be my, Norway will be my third country where I'll be staying out of India. And I see that this culture of celebrating National Day of every country is really good, because actually you get to connect with the people. Even I wished a lot of my Norwegian friends happy National Day and really got a very good response from them. I mean, they were surprised that I remember that today is their National Day. So this is a very good initiative that you have started, Krishna Guruji. Yeah.
Thank you. Yes, it's very initial start. And I'm sure that slowly it's come in the everyone knowledge. And even person who is sitting in the India and not able to get. So one time will come positively in the chain of one word family. Everybody will celebrate because online concept started, so we can celebrate, we can become a part of every country celebration. Now, Avinash ji is from Norway. Jaya ji, please invite the Norway ji. Thank you, Himanshu ji.
Avinash ji, I have asked you to unmute. You can unmute, please.
Modi, speak.
Are you here with us, Avinash ji?
Avinash ji, he's waiting there. So, maybe possible, it's a new one, two people, but I am sure one time come, for example, US or Canada, they're the large countries, everybody will join, but it's my intention, along with all of you, your presence is a one type of blessing for me, and you say my blessing is with you. Your presence play a vital role in your my thoughts. Anyway, wo Avinash ji is unable to talk, but he's just I talked with him before. Bolo just I'm reaching home. Maybe possible some network issue. So everybody know about the Norway. Just our intention, only intention, when you pray for others, God pray for you. Jab hum kisi aur ke liye prarthna karte hain, vah prarthna Ishwar hamare liye karta hai. Ye concept hum jante hain. Aur hamare divine meet ke member bhi hamesha they pray for others. To is rhythm mein hum aisa karte hain, kyon na hum किसी और के लिए प्रार्थना करें. इसी रिदम में हमारे थॉट आया कि हमारे कंट्रीज के इंडिपेंडेंस डे बनाए और 17 में इज अ कंट्री ऑफ नॉर्वे. आइए मिलकर हम एक ग्लोबल प्रार्थना करते हैं, क्योंकि मेरे को कल सुबह देहरादून जाना है, या आप सब लोगों को मालूम होगा, बट आई एम अनेबल टू बिकॉज आई स्प्रेड द मैसेज. सो मे बी पॉसिबल वी कैन डू द टुडेज लार्ज सेशन. या इज ओके नाउ. अविनाश जी अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. Yeah, ji, aapne kaha unmute ki nahi?
Yeah. I'm asking you to unmute Avinash ji a few times now.
Oh, ek baar maine kaha. He raised the hand. Let's see. Okay, so we will start a one prayer. And after prayer, maybe possible we get the chance to everybody know the flag of country. कोई भी कंट्री का ध्वज एक उसका एक पूरे इस एरिया का मंदिर होता है. हम कहीं भी जाते हैं, यूएसए हो, कहीं भी मलेशिया, वहां पर हम उनका नेशनल एंथम पहले बजाकर हमारा नेशनल एंथम बजाते हैं साथ में. क्योंकि मेरा मानना है एक राष्ट्र धर्म, एक नेशनल रिलीजन, द टेम्पल दिस दैट इज द फ्लैग. तो हमने फ्लैग के दर्शन किए, तो लेट्स is it not possible for national anthem anyway. So we can just start the prayer for the all countries, and including today is the because birthday boy is Norway country, and already Avinash ji here, he left away, he joined us because there is a problem in the network. So just both hand like this, keep your both hand upper. Feel some force is pulling you up. Move the hand. Now become aware of your city name. Where you are living in the city, state, everyone think about their first country where they are living at present. जिस देश की धरती पर है, भले आप भारतीय हो, अमेरिकन हो, लेकिन जिस देश की धरती पर है, उस देश की धरती के ध्वज को याद करें. Recall the flag of the particular country. Now Avinash ji, are you here?
Namaskar. Yeah, I'm here. Namaskar Guruji, extremely sorry. Yeah. I got delayed, and earlier I was unable to unmute myself, so I joined with a browser now, so it's working fine now. Yeah. Namaskar to everybody.
Can we see your video? We are unable to see video also.
Okay, so hold on.
Avinash help us in that Oh, wow. Welcome, Avinash. And just we are becoming a part of your residing country now at present. Maybe you are anywhere. But Norway, you help us in the International Yoga Day. Till then, you are connected with us. So just pass on one message. There is one divine astro healing family who celebrate the Norway's Independence Day. It's not Norway. Every country's Independence Day, we are praying. And just along with the celebration, we collectively gather from the different country. We collectively pray for humanity and world peace. Just I want to say a few words, Avinash ji. What is the difference between USA, India and Norway? What culture you feel? Just let us know.
Yeah, typical European culture. People seem conservative here, but they're actually not very conservative. And we persist and then, you know, they are really nice people. Different from other countries in Europe because it is separate, Northern Europe, right? Separated from the mainland Europe. It's UK, Netherlands and all those. Conservative, but then if you break the ice, they are very good people, very helpful. And
how's the country is very beautiful.
Yeah, it's a beautiful country, especially in summer, winters. for them, it's good. But then for me, from the climate that we come from, right, that we have in India, it's challenging for all the Indians. It's extremely cold over there. So apart from the winters, the rest of the season, you know, it is a wonderful place to be in. Yeah, the best part is 7.5 work day, our work day. You don't need to work for more than 7.5 hours. So that's another good thing here.
Anybody want to ask about Norway from Avinash ji? Anybody about the weather, about what culture already he said European. He's just we are getting the awareness about the different country. Maybe possible plague is different, way of thinking, culture is different, but all human body is the same. Two hand, two eyes, one head, color may be different. So one word family concept is started from this. Thank you very much, Avinash ji. Now we take one towards our global prayer. Keep your eyes closed. Everybody requested. Sabhi apni aankhein band karein. And recall your country flag. To be aapke desh ka jhanda hai. Usko yaad karein. Now collectively pray for Norway country. Today is the celebration of Independence Day, National Day. We pray more and more peace, prosperity for their country. And all over the globe, there is a peace. Every person is the same. Those are in the depression or in that any type of stress or suffering from any type of health issue all over the globe. Let's pray, heal and bless. Now become aware of your third eyes, center point of eyebrow. टेक अ लॉन्ग डीप ब्रेथ, एक लंबी गहरी श्वास भरें. लेट्स प्रे फॉर ऑल द मेंबर्स, दोस आर इन द पार्ट ऑफ सेशन. आज जो सब लोग सेशन में है, लेट्स प्रे ही लाइक दिस. Recall the face to whom you love most. उसका चेहरा याद करें जो आपको सबसे ज्यादा प्रिय है. To whom you love most. Now visualize your own face. Now, whenever you feel complete, you can open your eyes slowly. जब भी पूर्णता का एहसास हो, अपनी आंखें आहिस्ता आहिस्ता खोल. You can open your eyes. Take a glass of water. पानी का ग्लास लें. Cover my right hand. Just what you want from coming life. जो भी आप आने वाले समय से चाहते हैं. एक नागरिक के रूप में और जो भी रोल्स हैं उन सब. Let's pray. Go to all desires. And drink the water. Pani ka sevan kare. Thank you very much to all of you. Especially Avinash ji, Himanshu ji, and all of our team. Maybe possible because I have got to go tomorrow early morning at Dehradun session. The presence also less. So, but we celebrate just maybe possible our quantity are less, but our quality are very higher. And I'm sure in the coming next 17th May 2024, we'll be celebrate the grand level. The people, Avinash ji will go, Himanshu ji will go there. They will plan something. One time they can join because they must be feel happy. Na? There is a one Indian cup, Indian one group who's celebrating our country's Independence Day. Okay. So thank you very much. Tomorrow I am leaving for Dehradun. You, everybody aware. So maybe possible tomorrow session we will take. I will inform you. If possible, I will take the session from Anjuji's house. Na? And just take care of yourself. Take care of your smile. You all are in my prayer. Again, thanks from bottom of my heart from my family side, Avinash ji and Himanshu ji. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Jaya ji also, for beautiful and all of your presence.